Police in the Bronx are trying to identify a man who allegedly threw a folding chair, striking a 56-year-old man in the head. Happened earlier this month in the East Bronx section. The victim was speaking with another man on a street corner when he was hit. He was taken to the hospital with head pain. No motive has been released.